Well, so here we are in the middle of the hotel building world. As everything here, it's turning into a much bigger project than we thought. This used to be a manager's flat, and before that, 100 years ago, it was hotel rooms. Everything we take apart here seems to reveal a new crack or a new problem. So we've gone from thinking we're going to refurbish the rooms to pretty much starting again from scratch. You're standing in a bedroom right now. There's going to be a bathroom here for that room, and a bathroom there for that room. Yeah, hopefully we'll have a couple of the ground floor rooms finished in time for the school holidays in July. But everything upstairs, really, we're just kind of rolling along to be finished when it's finished.
Is this the much vaunted smart TV?
Yeah, it's not going to be big enough, though, is it?
We never are.
Do you not think? What's that? 30, 40,
42 or something dark?
42.
That would have been gigantic 2 years ago.
Yeah.
But and next year I'll probably look at it and think, oh, I wish I'd got a big TV.
Really?
So it's just semi-crude to see if you need a hand with anything?
If you bin some of that rubbish and cardboard, that'd be brilliant. Thanks, Mary.
Just
have you got guests in? When do your first guests arrive?
Yeah, they're all right. They're not coming from this afternoon. So,
imminent.
So we're all right.
Oh, you've got guests in today?
Yeah.
Wow.
We're more or less there.
Are you?
Yeah.
Well, there's no... Oh, okay.
Finishing touches.
I've been telling everyone
that for a couple of weeks, to just finishing touches. But
yeah.
It is finishing touches.
How's the whole wall thing working?
Well, as you can see, we've had one or two guys getting the pictures in the right place.
I had to get him to re-drill it because it wasn't straight. So,
we'll have that back on there. How's that look to you, Nick?
Yeah, that looks good. Yeah, it's good.
With that?
Great.
Right, okay.
What's it, coming in family, or do you know the nature of the
just
guests?
Just a couple, our first customers. We haven't told them that they're the first in, but perhaps we should have done with
hindsight. No, I think it's a good move.
Make a nice surprise for them. Yeah. We're trying to look like we know what we're doing. But obviously the hotel rooms are a completely new venture for us. And like everything, we think it's just the same as what we do, but different, and it is different.
I know you and Ruth have worked really hard on the decor. Mm-hmm. Just talk us a bit through.
Well,
it's eccentric.
Well,
is that Ruth?
that's Ruth in charge of the eccentricity. We've tried to make each room a bit distinctive, have its own role. These two ground floor ones are port and starboard, which is a nautical left and right thing.
Oh, right.
Red for port. The other room's based on green, same kind of decor, similar wallpaper, but green.
Oh, well, the lights on the navigation lights.
You got it. Yeah, you got it. So we're just trying to make all the rooms a little bit quirky, a bit different to each other.
Ruth's looking worried.
Can't have that, can we? It's the finishing touches that really seem to take the longest. You think you're there, and you see something else, so just have to work out what we've got.
Oh, hang on. Has anyone thought of the TV remote?
Oh, well, where is that?
Thank you.
It's first impressions that really count, so you've got to make sure everything's just right.
Okay. We've got any coat hangers?
Right, which box were they in? They were the wooden ones, security hangers. Have they arrived?
I'll check.
Yeah, thank you, Maria.
Right, hang on. That doesn't look too great, does it? Good to keep the dust off.
Got the pictures out?
Yeah.
Got everything?
I think we're there.
Super.